My name is Jeffrey Rubin from Testrite Instrument, Hackensack, New Jersey. Today we're going to talk about swedged aluminum tubing. We'll talk about what is a swedged aluminum tube, as well as different applications for it. So what do we mean when we say a swedged aluminum tube? What we're referring to is when we reduce the diameter, shrink down the end of an aluminum tube so that it can fit into another tube of the same diameter. So this assembly I'm holding is three sections, all of the same diameter, and the way they fit together is through swedging. Now today at Testrite, we have tooling to swedge 1.5 inch diameter aluminum tubing, 1.25 inch diameter aluminum tubing, 1 inch diameter aluminum tubing, and 3/4 inch diameter aluminum tubing. We also have something a little bit different on 3/8 tubing I'll get to in a few minutes. Once aluminum tubes are swedged, oftentimes our customers want them to stay together. The most popular choice is with a steel spring button. By putting a hole in the outside tube and the inside tube, and installing a spring button, we can keep these pieces together. Once you want to separate them, you depress the spring button and pull. To reinstall, you simply repeat the process in reverse, pushing down on the spring button and twisting it until you find the hole. A popular alternative to the steel spring button is a bungee cord. A bungee cord keeps your sections together, and this can be 2, 3, 4, 5 sections. It keeps all the pieces together so they won't be lost. It's also typically a faster assembly than a steel spring button because it in some ways assembles itself. The downside of the bungee cord is you don't have a positive connection. So imagine if you have an upright, if you pull up on the top section, it can separate. Whereas with a spring button, the sections will stay together. We can also offer 3/8 inch diameter in a collapsible tube construction. Now this does not use swedging. Instead, this uses a insert as well as a bungee cord. Then you have a 3/8 inch constant diameter aluminum tube. Another thing we manufacture is structures using tubing other than round. In this case, this is a square aluminum tubing structure with steel spring buttons and a graphic frame. In addition, we can use swedged aluminum tubes to build entire assemblies. Now on the screen, there are three examples I wanted to share with you. Right next to me is our tornado tower. This features 1.25 inch aluminum tubing. The uprights are swedged and spring button. As you can see, they have a beautiful, consistent curve to them. At the top and the bottom is 1.25 inch aluminum tube in a circle. And again, these circles are made with swedged and spring button tubes. It goes together really nice and easily and has a beautiful impact. As you can see, it's quite large. This example is 84 inches, but you could go even taller. Aluminum swedged structures tend to be very lightweight. In certain applications, you may need additional weight for stability. Our tornado tower here has a steel ballast plate. This adds weight, and it also provides a surface that additional weights, including steel weights, canopy weights, or sandbags, can be placed on top of for additional stability. Up next, we have our horizon pillowcase structure. So this pairs 1.25 inch tubing with swedge and spring buttons, along with plastic molded corners that again use our steel spring buttons. It's very lightweight, it can be made significantly larger, it's great as a display item. And again, we can use any of these components to help build a project for you. If you want to learn more about structures like this one, check out our video titled Corners for Round Tubing. Now last, but certainly not least, the Harmony Air, the world's most portable banner stand. It features a aluminum tubing base, extremely lightweight. The entire stand weighs about 3 pounds. And again, you have an aluminum base, aluminum uprights, aluminum crossbar, all with swedge and spring button construction. This unit combines steel spring buttons for the top and the base with bungee cords for the uprights. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you've seen that there's a lot you can do with swedged aluminum tubing. If your next project needs 25 or more swedged aluminum tubes, please reach out to us at www.testriteoem.com. Click on Request Fast Quotation and let us know how we can be of help for your next project.